I'm a man on fire, walking through your street with one guitar and two dancing feet. Only one desire that's left in me. I want the whole damn world to come and dance with me.
Out of the many things this school can offer, you have this beautiful campus that you can take advantage of. You can play some sports like baseball, ultimate, football. You can also chill out with your friends or maybe do some homework during your free periods. And if that's not your cup of tea, you could take advantage of our open campus policy where you can go and explore the neighborhood.
The weight is pushing down, pulling down on the wall.
You know, it's amazing how much passion and enthusiasm teachers have for what they do. It's more than just a job for them. They genuinely love what they teach. And on top of that, they're always incredibly helpful. You know, you can always go to SGI, be with them to help in class, even life, you know. And clubs as well, they're always willing to help out with clubs and advising, on top of their already busy schedule with schoolwork alone.
Bronx Science has a really cool and amazing history. We have 8 Nobel Prize winners, which is like the most in the entire world for one school. And we have won the Science Intel for so many years in a row. Bronx Science is also really cool because we have a really large alumni system, and they come back and they give back to the school because they care about us and our future.
I think one of the best things about Bronx Science is the fact that we're not strictly a science school. What I mean is, no matter what you're looking for, whether it's robotics or debate or drama or history, we've got it all. We have over 50 clubs and a lot of sports teams, so whatever it is you're looking for, there's a place for you.
Over heartache and rage.
It's an opportunity for you to get involved in what you're interested in. So it could be robotics, cooking, dance, culture, even Pokemon. And if you can't find a club that suits you, then you can start your own club.
Students are motivated. That's definitely an understatement. The majority of the kids that go to school here come in with this idea that they have to be, that they have to be something. And then they kind of find that they can be things just by being around other kids who think like they do. So the motivation comes from the kids building each other up often. It's competition, but it's friendly competition. And that keeps motivation happening. The examples of motivation are the fact that we have so many clubs and that the kids love to run them and love to take part in them, and they often can't find time to do things because of the things that they're already doing. That's how motivated they are. In classes, they're always wanting to help with whatever extra. I run the animal room, and I can't tell you how many people I have that can't wait to get their hands on the animals after school and stay until 5 o'clock. And that's the other thing, there's so many kids here at 6 still. You gotta tell them to go home. They all wanna be here, they all wanna do whatever the next thing is. Where's their motivation gonna take them? Anywhere. Anywhere.
swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find.